Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our latest lineup of compact modular pneumatic valves from our brand, NITRA Pneumatics. Automation Direct now offers 30 valves, 3 intermediate plates, 2 right-in plates, and 5 left plates with Ethernet communications and D-sub wiring configurations. These NITRA compact modular valves provide versatility and easy assembly. They're designed for performance, flexibility, and modularity, combined with sturdy mechanics. Each valve is enclosed in a reinforced technopolymer protective shell that acts like a shock absorber and prevents the infiltration of dirt. The smooth, rounded design makes the system ideal for applications requiring frequent washing. All pneumatic connections are on one side with built-in push-to-connect fittings, so no extra fittings necessary. Utilizing one of these NITRA tube release tools makes connecting and disconnecting tubing a breeze. The system offers a variety of flexibility with connections for tubing of different sizes from 5/32 inch up to 3/8 inch. These valves allow versatility to mix valve sizes as needed in a single manifold assembly. Electrical signals are relayed from one valve to the next by these gold-plated contacts, so the electrical connections are very reliable. Using one left inlet plate and one right end plate, the valves can be configured in any combination and replaced individually as needed. Some of the features and benefits of these NITRA CMV valves are: select between Ethernet IP communications module or a standard wiring with a D-sub connector module. When using the Ethernet IP module, the system is configured with the free NITRA EIP configuration software. The Ethernet IP modules can be daisy chained from one module to the next by using these 12mm Ethernet communications cables. Using the Ethernet IP module simplifies control communications and wiring. Don't forget to pick up the Ethernet communications cable and a power cable when using the Ethernet IP modules. Whether selecting the Ethernet IP or the D-sub wiring, the left plates are offered in several pressure volume ranges from 45 to 100 psi and vacuum to 145 psi, depending on valve bank end plates. We offer 3-way and 5-way, 2-position or 3-position valves. You can mix valve numbers and sizes and have up to 16 solenoids per manifold. Keep in mind, some valves have several solenoids in the valve. In this configuration, I have 8 valves comprising of 16 solenoids, 1 intermediate module, and the 2 end plates. Automation Direct also offers intermediate modules with added inlet and exhaust connections for applications requiring high flow valves, dual pressure systems, or quicker exhaust release. The intermediate modules do not count against the solenoid total. Each valve has a locking manual operator. The assembly can be mounted in various positions, and they have an IP65 rating and a 2-year warranty. There are 9 accessories that include 3 cables with the 25-pin pigtail connections, Ethernet cables, 2 tubing removal tools, 35mm DIN mounting brackets, and spare screws and gaskets. You can find the specs for these new NITRA compact modular valves on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell other styles of pneumatic valves, air cylinders, switches, hoses, tubing, fittings, and more. Check back with us on Automation Direct's website or on youtube.com/automationdirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching us on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new NITRA compact modular valves or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.